So in Fond du Lac County, a 24-year-old man was injured after a motorcycle crash. It happened just before 10:30 last night on County Road B and Pine Street in the town of Eden. Officials say the man was traveling westbound on B when he failed to negotiate a curve in the road. His motorcycle went into the ditch and hit a pole. The man was taken to an area hospital with serious injuries. Authorities say he was wearing a helmet. Alcohol does not appear to be a factor in the crash.